I started to really get exposed to all the different kinds of beer, and so from that I learned that there was kind of what you would call a beer major, but once I got in it, I realized it was so much more than just brewing. It was like fermentation can be food or other alcohols or lots of different things. Don't think it's just about drinking beer, because it's not. It's more than that. There's like a food safety aspect, so you could go into the FDA or some kind of food safety. Brewing industry obviously is a big one. I think the wine industry. You can also do the quality aspect. You can go into food fermentation and make sauerkraut or yogurt, or do the dairy route, which, I mean, they're all big industries, so you can have any job you want, really. It just depends on what interests you. I really like the quality control aspect and just kind of how you can do something the same way every time with like a living organism, because they're kind of unpredictable, but if you control things correctly, I find that really interesting that you can. We learn a lot of the microbiology because, you know, the yeast are what's actually doing the work, but you kind of have to set up for that. So you learn really specifically about the ingredients. So you'll learn like what part of the barley kernel is used for brewing and why and how and what's important about that. Then you look into the biochemistry and you calculate how to manipulate things. And so there's math involved, which was not fun for me at first, but I figured it out. And there's a little engineering. I mean, it's science and technology. For my independent study, I worked with Katie, the lab manager here in the brew lab, and we are trying to create an additional lab class to fermentation biochemistry. I basically genetically engineered some bacteria and some yeast using CRISPR technology. I inserted a gene into it that would make it fluorescent, and then I inserted an antibiotic-resistant gene into a strain of E. coli. I kind of thought it was gonna be like, hey, beer, you know, let's learn how to make beer, and I was drawn to it because I thought it was both science and art, which were my two backgrounds, kind of. And it is science and art, and it's kind of interesting how it's those two, but I kind of underestimated how much science was really behind it, which is cool. I feel so much smarter now, you know, that I did that. That's great. I'm Rachel McKinney. I'm a Fermentation Science and Technology major.